I'm here in Corpus Christi, Texas, in the hotel room of Mikey Garcia after the weigh-in. Mikey made weight today with no problem. How much did you weigh today, Mikey?
28 and a half, 28.6, something like that.
And you're looking like a monster. And last time you were 128 and you weren't in the best shape.
Yeah, we did a lot better this time, right?
And then doctor just walked in here. Doctor, what did you just say?
I just said USA Today.
Uh-huh.
Second page, Garcia sees a new title within reach.
Mike, you should get a clean copy and frame it.
Well, this copy looks like it's been... I didn't spit on it or anything. You know, I just have it folded in my bag.
What do you say about that, Mikey, on the USA Today?
That's big time, isn't it?
Big time.
I mean, that is a USA Today is as good as ever, you know?
Everyone sees it.
Everybody gets to see it. That's great.
Yeah, that's a good... I picked it up when I... What did you... You guys didn't pick up the paper when you went off the airport?
Some guy wanted to give me USA Today. I said, no, I don't read.
Yeah, you could have had that all in your brain the time you got here. You'd had the whole article memorized.
We would have had reading material on the plane.
Yeah, Mike is a big favorite in the fight, and he could have made you read, right?
USA Today are not known for boxing, but that's huge. That's awesome.
It is. It is phenomenally huge. And they had Pacquiao and Rios on the front. But that's to make money. This is an ad. Yeah. Mike's is an article about...
Every hotel in America, somebody's at the door.
Yeah. That's pretty cool.
So, Mikey, what was the face-off like today when you saw Rocky Martinez?
Just normal, nothing, you know, no grudges, no bad, you know, nothing.
Just business.
Cool. Just business.
And then we have your shoes here. They're very impressive. Tell us, did you see Mikey's shoes?
Yep.
What do you think about them? Badass?
They better be badass.
Yeah. They're really cool.
It wasn't a design that I picked this time, but they still did a good job.
They
look good.
They do.
Yeah, are they comfortable? Yeah.
How you feeling, fellas? How was everything? How was the weigh-in with Mikey and all that?
It was cool. It was a baseball field.
Really?
Yeah, it was in a baseball field. There's a lot of people. A lot of fans. Mike had a lot of fans there. Really cool. We saw Vanes, what's his name? Dimitri? Is it Dimitri?
Yeah. Yeah, he's fighting.
Vanes got pissed. Boom! Socked him.
Really? Yeah. Socked him?
I got it on camera, son.
Good job.
I got it on camera, son.
Hey, did you see Vanes get into it with the guy?
Yeah.
Well, what did you see, Mikey?
I just saw a quick little, like,
push.
You know, from Andrade. Just a little push, and Vanes, you know, got back at it. So, you know, I saw some hands.
He
over the face.
I didn't see the whole thing.
They got into it, you know, like, face to face, and then putting their head. And then, you know, the
like Andrade kind of, like, pushed on him.
Boom! And then Vanes came back and socked him in the face, with the right hand, I think.
Doctor rolling big.
Yeah. Why would I make my way home?
So, Mikey, my last question: what was it like working with Alex for this camp? Like, how much did he add?
It was really good. Makes it a lot easier to make the weight without any problems, any complications. Didn't get sick. Didn't feel bad like last time. So, it was a really good choice for us.
There you have it. Good luck tomorrow night on HBO. We're going to see you against Rocky Martinez. Dr. Anderson will be in the corner. Pelos Garcia will be there. James will be there. Robert Garcia, Alex Ariza. There you have it. Stay tuned. In Corpus Christi, Texas, I'm Elisek back reporting.